Blub blub everyone! Welcome back to XCOM 2. In our War of the Chosen run. Modded, highly modded, with covert infiltration, and we got our first mission that we should take, I think. The commander says, and so everyone will do. We are going to do the Protect the Device mission, a mission I don't really like and enjoy, but 87 intel we can gain here. Which won't help us right now, but when we start contacting zones, this will be amazing. Assault missions are what you are used to from base game XCOM 2, there are, where the squad flies in the Sky Ranger to tactical combat and then returns immediately. Unlike infiltration missions and covert actions, infill time and risk negation are not in play. You may bring as many soldiers and as much gear as the Sky Ranger can carry with no penalties. Beware. Assault missions are typically more difficult than the average infiltration. More enemies will be present and the squad will not have control over the mission site's sit reps. Yeah, unfortunately. But I still think we have to do it, guys. So we have a Templar with us. That is a good thing. We have a full-fledged Psy Initiate in here. It's an Initiate, so Kazmodan, you still need to be probably shooting. Which is good because you have good aim. Cell as a specialist is in here. We have Fluffy, who is our ranger. Good. We have another ranger with Kelly in here. I don't like two rangers in a mission. I would like a grenadier, though. But we don't have any at the moment, which is bad. Oh, and this will be a grenadier. So, Daniel Blue will be an engineer, McNell. Probably, maybe we should take him. An engineer and grenadier, I mean. But what is better, grenadier or sniper? I mean, it's situational, but in general, I would say the grenadier is more useful, the sniper is more deadly. Most of the time. But the grenadier has varying usefulness in terms of situational removing of cover or armor or whatever. I don't know, we need both. Maybe we should get rid of Kelly here. And put Lyric in and go with two rookies, which is a risk. But we have two melee characters already. Yeah, I think we shall. I think we shall because we need them both. We could go with Lyric. Yeah, Boris is on another mission. That is our other sniper. Silent. No, was also a Psy soldier. You were a ranger, I think. You were also a grenadier. Don't know what you were. Forgot. Forgot what Lyssa shall be. And I'm not sure what Minty will be. So yeah, I think we'll bring Lyric. To make sure we have a sniper. Worst case, we lose some rookies. We lose some named rookies, that's always bad. But yeah, in the end, I mean... Let's give you a medkit, and since, yeah, you are very mobile, and you are very mobile, but I think you should be the one who carries a flashbang, which could help us. Oof, unless you get, oh no, that was wrong. Right click, never right click there. Unless you will be mind controlled. Maybe Cass should get the flashbang, because him being mind controlled is less likely, I think. Oh wow, you have natural defense. Well, that's also very good. But normally I want to shoot with you. And you must be in a good position to shoot. So yeah, let's just risk it. Risk it for a biscuit. Two rookies, guys. Two rookies. Don't know why Lyric doesn't have a weapon that's painted. Strange. Worst case, we lose some rookies, says Kazmodan. Well, Kazmodan, what if we lose your guy? Who is at the moment the best aim we have. Which is sad, because I wish for our snipers to get a better role, but, you know. In the end, we have shit snipers. It's fine. Oh, God. In the tunnels under Cairo? We are so gonna die. Guys, we're so gonna die. Didn't see the mission name, but damn, we're gonna die. That's gonna be nice. Okay, let's see. Yeah, nearby. Just 500 meters north. It's fine, guys. Just have a little jog. It's not like there's enemies around. I hope you don't mind. Okay, let the rookie go first. Okay, seems fine. Not that you have a place to be here. Let's go here then. We need to be a little bold. There's no time limit. No, that's a lie. I think that's a lie. There is a time limit, just we have to be detected first. No, the time limit is the device, right? Because we... It will be shot at. The thing is, I have a mod in here that scales the device. So late game devices won't be shot with 3 shots and die. And I have another mod in here, well, that isn't applicable right now, but later. And I have a mod in here that prevents it from being poisoned and... What was the other one? Acid works, fire works, poison doesn't work, and another one doesn't work. Because in the base game, you can get a device poisoned, which is stupid. Stupido. Yeah, I guess go here, Fluffy. I think we'll need to get a little move on here.
I'll lead the way.
And that means you go further too. Kaz is the slowest as always, but that's okay. We still love you. Maybe the aliens will retreat when we sacrifice Cosmo to them? That's a good idea, Fluffy. That's what we're gonna do. Oh my god. Yeah. Luckily, only sectoids and troopers so far. How much damage did you do? Can we see the... Oh, we can't see the damage. Oh god, we don't know when it dies. Isn't that just neat? You can't even get where you should be. Great. That's amazing. How about you... Well, you can go here. That's fine, I guess. And you can't get into position 2. We could be very bold, but I don't want to go as much forward. Oh no, she detects someone.
Our oppressors patrol near here.
Okay, so... 2 troopers and a sectoid, like up there, okay. 4 troopers were up there, I know. But that is fine. No one should be able to detect us here, so...
Time to motor.
Let's get the rookie to move. To move up. Kazmodan, yes, please. You need to... We all need to yellow move, I think. We shouldn't be detected here. And maybe we can pull an ambush after in the next round. If they come down here, it would be perfect for us. We could pull such a great ambush, just grenading them to hell and then punishing them in their face. Which is the best punishment. Problem is, we are very vulnerable to grenades right here. At the moment, that's all we can do. You need to move, for sure. Yeah, let's go here. I hope they can't go here, because that would be devastating. And our rookie needs to go here then. And they go in the wrong direction. Well, that's great. Because that means not only can they both hit it now, if we're unlucky, sometimes they do that, but we have them both on our backside right now. And there can be people in here too, so we have to be careful. And time is ticking. Time is ticking. I think you need to go here.
To victory.
You can't even see them anymore. Well, that's awesome.
Verstanden. Brücke aus.
Copy, good copy.
Huh. Yeah, that's not amazing. It's not amazing.
On my way.
The cell can go here at least. We don't cover much ground right now. It's not good. Oh, that was the wrong one. I wanted to send him there. Should we go? No. No, I think we need to wait. It's bad. We have to be careful about Aurora. Don't hurry an old man. Yeah, but we need to. It's the problem. We have to be careful about Aurora. If she sees someone, she will shoot. For sure. We know these guys sit there. But if we trigger them, we will most likely trigger these guys too. And I don't want that. I would like to be here, but if someone comes through here, we are boned.
Onward.
It's all blue move from here. I mean, the rookies actually have a lot of health. They might to deal. They might to be able to deal. You go here. I hope the device is strong enough, but if we lose the intel, I'm actually not that salty. I would prefer not to, of course. And you should find someone. No, even you don't. I am confused. Why don't we find these guys? I think you need to be a little bit further ahead. But we can... We know that they're there, though. Who can see? Oh, you can see. You can see them. Oh, that's bad. So I hunker you down, and the other one will, well, the other ones will overwatch. And next turn we will pull the trigger. Why do you go? Why do you do this? Can't you come towards me? No, you can't. That sucks. I mean, I could pull the trigger here. No, I can't even. Oh, God. This is quite ridiculous. We would see them here, though. I think we can throw a grenade from here. The problem is if we throw a grenade here and don't kill these two troopers, wherever the other one is right behind him. Okay. Wherever. Why don't we see them? No, it's not right behind him, but I can't get there. But they will just scatter around here, and I can't have that. That is really bad. We could split the forces, but we don't know what's here. That's a bad situation. You can just look at it where however you want, but it's a bad situation. You only have the medkit and only one. So if we need to heal more, we are just out of luck. And with this situation, we will. We have to throw a grenade in a way that won't give us vision here. Oof. Well, Lyric, earn your keep. Was it work today? I'm so tired. Oh, I'm sorry, Manaway. Sorry to hear that. I hope work was okay. Why can't we see the third one? Wasn't there a third one? Is it here? Why would the guy split from the group? We'll probably need you here, and I hope you can't see anyone else. No, you still can't. Good. We could put you here, but I don't want to have the... No, I don't want to have Fluffy there. But the thing is, where shall Fluffy go? There's no good cover here. This is cover, and... Yeah, but someone could maybe shoot from here and flank you. I don't want you flanked. I have no idea. Let's just put him here. Get a little closer. It's not the best cover, but it is how it is. That's actually a good shot. Kinda okay, at least. You can't see anyone. You can see someone from here, so let's scooch. Oh, this is so grenadable. It's ridiculous. That's better. Okay, so you have soul fire. 4 to 6. That's actually good. So you could instantly and surely kill this one. Okay, so we have a sure fire way to kill them. I guess we'll do an overwatch and try to ambush them. Let's see. Oh god, no, if I do this. Yeah, you'll probably shoot. I mean, you could throw the grenade too. If I want to wait the turn, that would actually be good. Let's do that. I think you... I hope you... Oh god, I hope you can... I should have checked. Yeah, you can. Okay. So, I'll do this so I don't blow up the wall here. Because we don't want that. Yeah, but we still keep this cover here. That's fine. Because that's only cover towards the room, I hope. Let's hope that works. I have no better idea right now. Okay, he's not dead, unfortunately. Ready yourselves for the fight. Let's see what the Overwatch does. Oh, one guy is inside the room. Nope. Yeah, that was good. Sectoid is... Oh god, she's in half cover. That's not good. Well, we killed 2/3 of the group instantly. That is bad. Okay, they are not active right now. Good. Don't know how long this thing will hold. That was good. This guy joined them. Those are two pods, unfortunately, which is ridiculously bad. Question is, where can we go here? This would make them visible. Okay, this would make her visible to them. Which is bad. We don't want to trigger them. Maybe? Do we want to trigger them? I would like to sneak a grenade in here, though. If we could put a grenade in there, that would be ridiculously good. Let's just put you here for now. She is flankable, unfortunately. Which would murder her. No, I can't sneak anything in there. Damn it. Okay, you need to be able to run in. Is this one of our posters? On this wall? Down there? I would like to see them. Unfortunately, I can't. I don't want to wait around more. I want to protect the device, but what can I do? I'm too far away. Let's put Cosmodan in cover. That shot was bad that she got rid of the good cover here. Yeah, they're all flankable. If they come here, we are flanked. If they come here, we are flanked. So it doesn't really matter. Which makes me sad. I think our medic should be in full cover at least. You guy can be up here with her. No, let's put you here. You should get closer though. Probably messing this mission up, but we'll see. Okay. You could go into a better position. But the problem is here or here. She's always... There's always the possibility that she gets flanked. Which sucks. I could put one up here. Which wouldn't trigger them. Yeah, but the fire is... Not good. At least these guys can't be flanked here. Let's just overwatch them. We have to wait another round. If the stupid device gets destroyed, then that's that. Yeah, the fire is becoming a problem. Here we would trigger, but we would have a good ability to shoot. But you can't get there, is the problem. Ugh. There shouldn't be another way up here, though. No, so... Back there is. And here there is. But they shouldn't be able to do this easily. That's just not how it works. I mean, I could run in and just murder them. No, I can't. I need to activate them first. So getting someone to throw a grenade in there would be the best thing. This would trigger too. Oh, damn it. I just don't know how to trigger these guys because it's just so many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people in here. How should I deal with this? I mean, Kazmodan can instantly kill one. That's for sure. It's a guaranteed hit and it's no problem. The sectoid is the only bullet sponge in here, so the other ones would be a hit and die. The sectoid would need two, at the very least. So should I just run in and see where they scatter? I mean, I could. I don't want to sit in fire, though. So let's leave Lyric. Yeah, let's get you in. It's actually not a bad spot.
Genug erwartet. Haben es mit Erden zu tun.
Spread as much damage as possible. Yeah, that's not always the best thing. They're not triggered? Is that the guy? No, the guy from the pod was here. It's not there. They are not triggered right now? I mean, I could do this. I know there are a lot of people here. And the sectoid should be in there. And he's in full cover, so... But it doesn't damage the device. But I don't know if they are... How they are spread, if I really hit many of them here. I think there were more people over here, but... I mean, it would kill one, you know? And I think the sectoid is standing there. So even worse. Can we get a better visual? So they are triggered, apparently, but why didn't they scatter? Or did they and I didn't see it? No, I think they didn't scatter. I don't want to expose her like that. And there could be something out here is the problem. Why I'm in so much indecision right now. The first few missions are always the worst, in my opinion, because your tactical options are just not there. I have only one medkit, not three. It just limits everything I can do, in my opinion. The grenades too. Well, a flashbang in there would be amazing. How far can you throw this? Not far enough right now. Okay, so, but you may be able to do this from here. Let's risk it for a biscuit. The flames, who cares? Luffy, it could be that we lose you right now. And now they're triggered. Oh, I could have hit two at least. Okay, you guys scatter. Still good for a flashbang. I'm still in for a flashbang here, I think. I think that's a good spot. Although, now that I know, there should still be two in here, right? Can't hit the sectoid, though. Ah, that sucks. That really sucks. I could kill this guy and get rid of his cover. But then I can't use the cover anymore. So I think killing those two here would be the best option, I think. Let's just do it. Does the kill counter count every enemy or just the ones you have seen already? Only the ones I have seen. Oh, good. Three. That's actually pretty nice. Oh, no. The thing is on fire. Of course it is. course it is. I mean, why wouldn't it be on fire? God damn it. Didn't hit it, but just be on fire, it's fine. No, I actually left that out. I didn't want the cheaty variant where you can see everything. Although that would be fine, but I just didn't want that. The active ones and the killed ones are enough, I think. So, what are we gonna do here? We could... You don't... Unfortunately, if you had the special ability you can get later, Fluffy, the, untouchable, I would do this. I would just murder this guy. Well, or try. Try to, because it's only 87%, okay? I love this, this, but probably 96%. This is, lifetime stats. I love these. Because you did hit last time, so this is not... Well, not that likely, you know. This is more likely or something. It's just an estimate, but I love it. Estimate over your lifetime hits and falls. Okay, if we can do this quickly, it's fine. We can still throw the flashbang. If we throw it here, it should hit the sectoid 2, I hope. Yeah, I think so. I think we do this. It hits the sector too. It hit all of them but this guy, which is amazing because we can kill him easily. Okay, so this is looking interesting. Interestingly, 45% for all of them. You are done. You can do something. Because... You can kill this guy instantly. You know, killing him instantly would be better, I think. With using soul fire. Because you could run in, kill him, and run back. That should be possible, I think. Even if not, this is high cover. They couldn't do much. Unfortunately, you don't have Bladestorm yet, which would be so sweet and tasty. And in the next round, the sectoid cannot mind control anyone as long as he's disoriented. So this is fine. He can't mind control. Everything is good. In the next round, I could kill him with one shot. Probably. Maybe two, but it's fine. So with her, I mean. Because of the melee vulnerability. So I think doing this is good. Getting rid of him. Eat it. Eat his soul. Yes, your objective. 23 points still. We'll still lose stuff. 10 damage we need here. She can do 7 to 8 to him. So we just need to tickle him a bit. Yeah, go back into your full cover and laugh at them a bit. God, I love Templars. You are done, unfortunately. You could be flanked. So, helping you... By doing a soul fire against this guy and therefore killing him would be good. This guy is a problem still. Lyric could overwatch. Tickle, tickle. Damn it, it's 8 p.m., but I feel so busted. Oh, I'm sorry, Manaway. Sorry to hear that. But yeah, work can be so exhausting. It's really bad. So you could see one. Can you? No. You could go here and see one. You could go here. Oh, could you? Oh yeah, she could flank him. It's not the best cover. Could I give you better cover? No, I can't. Darn it. I couldn't flank him. But they are all disoriented, so... God, please don't trigger something. Okay, it seems that these are all the guys in here. So... This is your time to shine. You could kill him with... 60% chance after hitting. So 60% chance to hit and then 60% chance to kill. That means... Is it only 80% that it doesn't happen or something? 18%? That both... No, 18% that both happen? Well, I think I'm missing something. Anyway, try it. Best shot you can get. Perfect. Nice crit. Best moment to do so. You will get a promotion if you survive this. For sure. I don't think I want to get Cell out of this. Another grenade here would be also sweet. But I don't think if Cell is here, she could do it. No, it's far. It's way too far. A grenadier could, she couldn't. Who do we have? Only Cell. Oh, God. Well, it's still possible that they want to flank us, so let's do an overwatch, smart overwatch. And I think she reloaded. Oh, you're really attacking this? Okay, that was a double move. Apparently disorientation helps to make them stupider, even. Oh, that is bad. Okay, that's actually the best thing they could have ever done to me. That is literally the best thing. So you are vulnerable to me? Cass, what can you do? You can't see anyone, but you could stasis someone if you could see them. Or try to shoot him, or maybe grenade him. We need to get rid of the sectoid. I could hurt him a lot. I can't kill him if you don't tickle him first. Oh, and I did a boo-boo because I could have given one of our guys the stock, which would help us tremendously now because I literally need I have three targets that would die with one hit. And with one for sure hit, which is great to pick them off. Or I could try to, you know, get one or two points from him and kill him. It's another 62%. I mean, let's try it. Perfect. I got it right. Maybe you're a great sniper and I just didn't give you credit so far. You know what? Our other rookie, how about you? You could do great things here. 74% chance. Never misses? We'll see. Oh, wow. I am impressed by all rookies. Wow. The chances are really bad, but damn, they earned their promotion right here, right now. It's great. What can you do, Cell? You have someone to shoot at? You don't... yeah, you don't have the thing yet. Okay. I don't know what it's called. The for sure damage she has. Wow, Carter. Wow. No new quotes. I'll go get some sleeps. Maybe I just need a quick nap. Well, I hope so, Manaway. I hope you come back. But if not, have a great snooze and see you next time. We'll probably stream... Since I'm on vacation right now, we'll probably can do another stream this week. Oh, that is bad. We could give someone 8 protocol. Like Lyric, to make sure she survives, because she's in half cover. I mean, Cell does need it too, but you know, let's give it to Lyric. Yeah, I think that's more important. Just give her 8 protocol. Maybe she doesn't need it, if we can kill those guys. 36% or something I would never do. It's just useless. You could try to kill this guy. But what do we do with the sectoid? Those two can murderize the sectoid easily. If they get the chance. You are still here. But you can't do anything. Not even if we dangle you hard. Yeah, you are in the worst position. Can't get rid of both is the problem. You already used your grenade. You could do Volt, which could be enough to kill this guy and maybe hurt this guy. Maybe that's the best thing, and then Fluffy picks up the kill. Let's try it. I think that's the best one we have here. Let's do a Volt against you, so the other one will kill him for sure. The jump. It can jump. I hope it does. My power marks you. Doesn't jump. Awesome. Now we need you, Cosmodan. Damn it. There's just no way. There's no way of positioning you that could get a grenade there, I think. Could dangle you hard, but I don't want to. Let's see how far you can throw. No. So, we'll probably... Oh, she's done. And you can't get out. You can't get out if you kill this guy. Do we risk it? What's your damage? Your damage is 3. If you crit, you get a 4. Maybe a 5. Still not enough to kill this guy. So, I guess let's try this. Oh, this dumb. This is so dumb. Not so far. But that's not gonna stay that way. Yeah. Yeah. We could kill the sectoid this way. The other guy wouldn't die. That's the problem. I mean, he could try to hit the thing again, which would be great. I think... What do you guys think? Is it too risky to do this? We would have 2 Overwatch shots here. And he can't mind control. So we could wait a turn. And just see what happens. The device is still way up then in health, so that's also good. She is protected. The only one who is not greatly protected are these two. But no one can die. Well, they can if the sectoid kills them. Yeah. If both of them shoot one and hit, one is dead. Killing the sectoid would make sure that no one can die. If we hit, because the... With this guy, it's only 87% and not 100%. So that is a risk. Damn. Both tactics could lead to victory here. Even more so since I do not know what these two guys will do because they're still disoriented. If no one can die, everything is fine. Well, the risk here is, Cosmodan, that we only have an 87% chance that no one can die. If both of them live because we miss our melee hit, then someone can die, and probably Fluffy will. So either we risk Fluffy and kill and maybe kill one with a good percentage, and he lives for sure, or he has ability to die, or we don't do anything and just Overwatch, hope that an Overwatch kills one of them, which could happen, and no one will die. I really love this game for such risks. Yeah, it's ridiculous. The question is, will we go attack or will we defend? That's the question, actually. Because in defense, since they are both still disoriented, I hope they will be next turn, still. We actually have pretty good defense, but for these two guys. And maybe here if he gets flanked. Everyone else is in high cover, which is all we can do. And she has special bonuses, too. Make sushi out of this gnome. Okay, here goes nothing. Oops, that was not what I wanted. That is what I wanted. Cross your fingers. Oh, Fluffy, you're so good. You just saved your own life. And we even get the loot. Alien data cache, nice. And Illyrium core. We need cores like crazy coming out of our behinds. I don't think 32% is it. Oh! Well, you know what? We can do this. Why didn't I think about that before? So it was for sure that no one dies. Well, you know, a 4 can crit to a 6. But you can't do much. Yeah, that's not good. I hope you won't catch fire now. Your stasis ended, which is amazing. Because now we can end this.
Feel the power of the Templars.
Done?
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down in the air.
Done. Good mission. Whew! That was the crucial shot of the mission, by the way. If this one wouldn't have landed, that could have gone way differently. Oh, we got a PCS, because this was a flawless mission. We got an agility PCS, which is great for Apple. I think, no, agility is dodge. Okay, never mind that. Okay, dodge could be great for Apple, or for Fluffy, we'll see. And more ability points. Great! So the debriefing. Solo Slayer. Well, okay. I don't see what... Oh, dealt the most damage on solo kills. Okay. Well, that's nice. 6 damage. Okay. Cell was there. That's fine. It's not her most important thing to kill people. You need to heal. Move furthest while in concealment. Wanton destruction is caused the most environmental damage. And Kill Stealer is finished of the most enemies previously damaged by others. Well, which was the sectoid. MVP is Lyric. Yeah, I think so too. She was the MVP in this mission. My god. 3 kills. 13 damage for Rookie. Amazing. Most critical hit damage. Ended their turn with sight on most enemies. Yeah, with all of them. Killstealer finished off the most enemies previously damaged by others. And overqualified got the most kills relative to their rank. Yeah. You'll get an... Oh, I like it. Glory to... Yeah, I like it. By the way, I have a mod that gives way more poses for the posters here. I like this one. She deserves it. Very hot. No, that was fine. Yeah, Aurora did a lot of damage. Really good. Love the Templar still. And most assists. And not bad, kid, for Blue. You did lowest ranked soldier who dealt more damage than any higher ranked soldier. Yeah, 14 damage. My god, the grenade was just... Mwah, chef's kiss on the spot. Damn! Such good missions, guys. That's gonna go bad so much in a few missions. Oh, good poster there. 100% shot percentage. New record. One enemy killed per turn, apparently. What's that? Yeah. One enemy kill per turn. Cover bonus, 30%. Well, that was actually pretty bad. 30%. Oof, guys. Good missions so far. Because of the lowest enemies there are in the game. Can't promote these guys. Oh, because they're rookies. That's why I can't. Because they only get one ability there. Okay. And I can't choose the rookies things here. Okay. So, we can get parry, aftershock, amplify, or lightning. Oh, lightning hands is good. But I think parry is the most important one. After attacking with rend, prevent all damage from the next attack instead of moving. And this damage prevention counts for AoE too. Nothing can harm her. The first whatever happens cannot harm her. I think only falling damage can harm her. You're sure you're on Legend? Yes, I am on Legend, Carter, of course. Aftershock, target struck by Volt will be easier to hit, increasing your squad's aim by 15. Oh, that's also very good. Amplify, mark a single target with a psionic lens, causing them to take an additional 33% damage from a number of future single target attacks. Very good. Yeah, we for sure... Oh, didn't want to do that. No, this one I don't want. I want parry. Parry is just too good. Yeah, but I want this one next. Also a mod, by the way. Yeah, rending, just generating focus is good. Summon a pillar of psionic energy to act as a high cover point. That's also good. That could be so useful for her. My god. Stun strike. Strike an enemy with psionic force, knocking them back in the direction of the attack. That can be good, too. But can that really stun? 65% chance to hit, increased by 5% for each focus level, so we could only get 75%. Not that great. 20% chance to disorient, okay. For each focus level, so up to 40% right now. Stun strike does not end the Templar's turn, but has a 2-turn cooldown, okay. That's interesting. Yeah, let's keep this. Oh, there's Bladestorm. I want this. I want this for sure. I want this most of all. Deflect is awesome. Mmm. The chance to deflect incoming shots. There is an overhaul for all the classes and one of them gives deflect on empowering, which means you use one focus, then empower your parry and that gives it deflect for with a 100% chance, which is great. Are those commands still working? No, they're not, Chaos Carter. No, they're not. Yay, promotion. Do I get more cookies now? You have to pay me in cookies. You don't get any cookies. Cookies are for winners. We're not won yet. We haven't won. Reflect. When the Templar has two or more focus, there's a chance to reflect incoming shots back at the attacker. Completely avoid. Oh my god, this is also. These are just amazing. This one and this one for sure. This can be really good, by the way. Invert, one of the best abilities there are. No. Yes, switch with an enemy. What is this? With a squad mate. That is not that important, I think. It can be good, but this is way better. Arcwave. Awesome. Oh, the Templars are so great. But Bladestorm is an XCOM ability. Oh, if a Templar doesn't have Bladestorm, it's just... He's just useless. Create a duplicate of the Templar from the body of a fallen humanoid. The ghost disappears when it loses all focus. That is good. Did we always have that? That's a mimic beacon right there. Void conduit. Trap a humanoid in a psionic prison, immobilizing them for multiple actions and transferring their health to the... Oh god, that's good. Just to heal. Just knock someone out for a few turns and heal him. Really good. Really, really good. Okay, let's just keep it at that for the moment. Cass. Cass is also a special character. Facewalk would be great for you. Inspire, giving a bonus action to someone. Actually, this should be removed because of... Yeah, there's even Soul Steal. This should also be removed. At least in the mod that said that. This should have been removed because of the Soul Merge. Where is it? Somewhere. Don't know the icon yet. But yeah, Insanity is great. Inflicting a negative condition just could disorient someone or even give you mind control, which is great. No cookies, we should consider going on strike. You can strike when the earth is free, you know? Should I switch team sides then? No, please no. Please don't. You get cookies, it's fine. Just a few though. Solace is just amazing. Yeah, I don't know what we should do here. I mean, Facewalk is good. Facewalk would have been amazing in this mission to bring you into position to do something, and you have a great aim. But inspiring another squad mate, and I think this doesn't end the turn. 3 cooldown, squad mates must be within the sight radius. I don't know if this ends the turn though. Facewalk is just you teleport to a location very far away. You need to see the location though. I want all of them. What is the best here? We don't have many abilities that would need an inspiration right now. Could give a soldier a way to get out of a situation. Facewalk could reposition you in a good position to flank or something, which would be amazing. But Insanity could give someone like a sectoid disorientation, which would be great. Requires a contest between the Psy operative's Psy strength stat and the target's will. Insanity can disorient, stun, or mind control the target if it succeeds. Mechanical enemies are completely immune. Yeah, I don't know how good your strength is. 55. Yeah, you need the better Psy amps for that. I think this wouldn't do that much right now. I don't know, I really want them all. For sure, we want to give you all of them. And the Soul Steal. Okay, no, that is just a damaging ability. I think this depends on Insanity. Only lost health, okay. Sustain is great, so you don't die. So this is stasis. This is stasis shield. Can be cast on allies, rendering them immune to any attacks. Okay, so this is enemies, this is allies? Okay, strange. I don't know. I think this is still a great thing. Let's just try it. Come on, whatever. Doesn't matter. But I want these two, for sure. Yeah, Blade Master, just giving more aim and extra damage is amazing. Don't really need the concealment right now. I want this. It's just too good. Okay, and you two will be promoted into something. We got an autoloader, very good for snipers. Illyrium core, data cache, sector corpses, and advent trooper corpse. Thanks, thanks, thanks. 87 intel. Perfect. Yeah, our supplies are very low. I know that was a vanilla thing though. People. Fluffy is tired now, okay. Let's hope not for too long. Lyric, what can you be? Okay, you have the sharpshooter in. For some reason, the specialist is up here. Strange. Maybe the mod doesn't work and it was just luck for so long. But yeah, you want to be a sharpshooter, so I think I make you one. Is that correct? Let me check. I talked with her about it. Go for sharpshooter, yeah. Okay. Maybe he ate too many cookies? What? Maybe. Let's go for a sharpshooter here. It's not the best aim, but sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint. I hope she gets bonus aim. From extreme range. If we have a mission that gives aim, we want her into that. So she can get up to Boris. Okay, you got the pistol, you got the squad side, which is nice. Long watch. Okay, just the usual. Calling himself Van Dorn. Doesn't sound like the kind of recruit we're looking for. Van Dorn? 67 aim only, no. Oh yeah, we need better aim for you. Okay, so that's Lyric. Who else? Daniel. There's the Grenadier. So here it worked. Didn't I give Lyric a sharpshooter thing? Well, then she was in luck. Gary's the cookie thief. Maybe I am. Yeah, give him the Grenadier because he wanted to be. Demolitions experts. The Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it. Finally, we got a Grenadier. That is so useful, guys. And he gets the normal grenade and he will get an extra grenade, I think. Maybe later. Maybe later. Oh, Shredder is so good. But Lightning Reflex is also very good. Wow. Suppression is nice. Demolition is nice. Holo targeting is good. Heavy Ordnance is amazing. You can get all of them. It's so good. I'm actually a little peeved about XCOM in one thing, and that is that armor doesn't give you literal armor. It just gives you more HP. But why don't we get maybe a smidge of armor sometimes with every upgrade, you know, just 1 point of armor with every tier? That would make so much sense. But I think only in the last tier you get 1 point or something, or with special armor or something. Van Dorn was the VIP in one of the random... Oh, right. You're right, Fluffy. I already forgot that. My god. Okay, we have some people still on covert action. And you're the only one who's tired, Fluffy. Well, you were in two missions. But you have very high compatibility with Lyric. And that's actually good. You could use that. I mean, she would probably be want to be... Yeah, and he's also very high with Lyric for some reason. Interesting. He would probably want to be bonded with her, but that doesn't help us. So, you know, because it's his girlfriend, you know. She is his girlfriend. Okay, we still didn't die. I'm amazed and shocked and amazed and also shocked. Did I say I'm amazed? We can get some rookies. Oh, that's good. That is good, though. How long will this be here? 3 hours? Expires in 16 days and 17 days, whatever that... Okay. 14 and 15. I don't know why it's double in there. That doesn't make any sense, but okay. So, actually, this one will not be as long in here. So, it would make more sense to get the rookies first. And then this one, because we still can get the supplies. And the covert actions will soon be a thing. We will go in this part as long as we need until the next mission comes up. Oh, wait. I want to do one thing, though. I want to do a save game. And this will be Gary campaign 2. There you go. Of course, we need to save sometimes. We found... Yeah, someone is tired, someone is wounded. Okay. It's bad. Well, that's it. Just like missions, covert actions will affect your soldiers' willpower. If they lose too much will and end up tired, they won't be able to deploy on another covert action until they have recovered. While covert actions can be an easy way to gain rewards, you should be careful about how many you attempt at any given time. Not all covert actions are worth the risk. Rifle's Accommodation Commander will need to pick our targets carefully. Deploying lots of soldiers will leave us exposed when other, more time-critical missions appear. Yes. And we gain a faction hero. Who is it? Well, it can only be one. Yeah. Different means of resistance. But our people fight for the same reason. For the world we once knew. Together we will end this occupation. Or die trying. She is also one of Unfug's chars. She sent in two. Heavy equipment and infiltrate. Investigate rumors. Gain ability points and improve... Oh, improve combat intelligence is nice. You have a promotion, which is good. Shouldn't both have a promotion here? So you have a promotion at least. And there's your sharpshooter. It does not have the best aim, but we'll go with the wishes of the people. That's fine. So we have two sharpshooters now, which is great. He didn't earn it. His girlfriend did. Oh, I think Apple was on the mission, so yeah, he did not get... Well, he should be. He has 9 out of 8 experience. Why don't you have a promotion here? Is that buggy, maybe? Shouldn't be. Cell would get a promotion. I want you, though, on the first mission against Faceless. We'll need you. Oh, you and Zapsi are very compatible. Interesting, okay. Let's see. 4 days until the tactic school is done.
Guerrilla Tactics School, now operational.
Love the dummies. Guerrilla Tactics School changes. The Guerrilla Tactics School now has 2 training slots, and instead of training rookies to squaddies, it now has a max training rank value. Any soldier under that rank can be staffed to train up to the max training rank. The current max training rank can be seen in the top right, so squaddy. Okay, so we can put rookies in there and get squaddies out of it. Soldiers are promoted by 1 rank every time they are staffed. You can choose to staff them multiple times if needed to reach the max training rank, but that will, of course, put them out of something, and you could probably use them better by doing covert missions if they are low in rank. If the staffed soldier is a rookie, you may choose which class they will be promoted to. Training a soldier from rookie to squaddy takes slightly longer than other rank increases. The max training rank starts at squaddy, but can be increased to corporal and sergeant through a resistance order and an upgrade in the Guerrilla Tactics School. That is the important thing, the upgrades. So we can get better infiltration sizes. Squads of 5 soldiers no longer suffer any penalty and can reach 250% infiltration. We didn't see that yet, the percentage. The maximum GTS training rank is increased. Okay, it takes a lot of supplies though. 6 soldiers. Yeah, we want the infiltration sizes for sure. Ranger, Hunter's Instinct. Ranged attacks against flanked enemies deal +1 damage. Sword attacks have a bonus of 10% chance to critically hit. Those are the normal bonuses, actually. But yeah, in difference to normal XCOM 2, we already have 6 people per squad that we can send out. Just the infiltration size is not that big yet. Well, it can be, but you suffer penalties. Specialist cooldown, which is better, I think, because having 4 soldiers in the first mission is just horrible. Just horrible. Cool under pressure, more aim when taking overwatch and reaction shots, biggest booms, critical damage from explosives, very good. Mentally awake, start with one focus is good. 5% chance for a free move after the first move of the turn. Okay. Infiltration increases hacking by 25. Yeah, that's good for them, for the Reapers. Security towers cannot see this unit when it's concealed. That's so good. And Psionic Sixth Sense adds 20 dodge permanently. That's also pretty good. But yeah, it takes a lot. We could train someone. I mean, I guess we should. Don't know what Minty wanted to be, though. I know what Silent Assassin wanted to be. Specialized training, yes, and you wanted to be a psionic, so let's get you there. And another one, someone who I know, let's take him. Simus wanted to be a grenadier. We need grenadiers anyway, so that's fine. So just that the building isn't, you know, useless. There are 2 people in there, 12 days for both of them. You are doing this. We can clear more machinery. Yeah, because you are available. We don't have the supplies anyway, so yes. There's only one person in both of them. Yeah, this takes a long time. Oh, God. Anything else we can do? I don't think so. Experimental weapons in 7 days. Still takes a long time. Technical advances in 23 hours.
Nothing on the local comms.
Oh, God, no.
Quiet lately. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that.
Our pleasure, Den Mother.
Enjoy. Remember Den Mother. Remember her.
Our water purification.
Massive signal coming from the Advent Network
tower. Oh, that's gonna be bad. Global. We don't even have a healer yet. This.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years, the Advent Coalition has worked tirelessly to repair the ravages and injustices of the old world. Under our stewardship, our cities prosper, our people flourish, and our world heals. And yet, among us, there are still those who would refuse to acknowledge the truth, who are determined to see all that we have achieved.
Multiple radar contacts on approach to Haven Alpha 7.
Oh, God.
That must end. Even as I speak to you today,
you've got incoming on approach.
Your signal's breaking up.
Outlying territories to end this scourge once and for all.
They're right on top of you.
Losing you, Avenger.
Raise them again.
We will ensure your continued safety and well-being throughout this crisis.
Yeah, how did you not see the ones above you, by the way?
With your cooperation, we will overcome these radical elements and usher in another 20 years of peace and prosperity.
They don't stand a chance. Commander, we should get a squad ready to deploy.
Yeah, Central, we should. Sorry, Fluffy, for the Moobot hit there. But Moobot does it because he loves you. Or they love you. Oh, and the Faceless. And the Faceless. Yeah, we have to do this. And there is a special thing in this mission, which I kind of spoiled right now, but it's fine. And we try to achieve this next time, though. Let's see who we'll send. Oh, that's gonna be hardcore. We don't even have a healer. Of course, Moobot loves everyone. Yes, indeed. We do have a Reaper now, though. We have Burrito Fug. Very low health. Okay, we have a Grenadier if we want. It's actually pretty good. Because you could get a Flashbang too. We for sure want the Templar. We for sure want the person who does more damage against Faceless. I think we need the Psy guy. We really do need the Psy guy. We have something here. We have a PCS. How do I use that again? Not here. I use it. Oh. No. How do I use that thing? There you go. Which gives us dodge. Okay, so we could really push up his dodge later with 25. The PCS can only be installed once, so I would like something with will in here, because will is what he needs. Or psi ability or whatever. I think will would be great, but who needs the dodge? We don't have a ranger in here. Probably you do need the dodge. Although, if everything goes well, you will just use your own innate protection, so... I'm not sure if we want a Reaper in here, guys. Gary lies, Mubot has it out for you. No, Mubot loves you. What was it? Exclamation mark Mubot or something? Or Moolove? Or whatever. I don't know what it was, but there's a command for this. Do we really want a Reaper in here? Reapers don't do much damage. The vector rifle is nice, but it only does 3 to 4. Can do good critical damage, only has 3 clip size. So... Wait, what the heck do you have in here? Oh, you have the claymore, right. Right, and you don't get revealed with this. That could be good. Mebot, yeah, exactly, Shiro, thanks. You for sure want the medkit. I probably want to have you in here just for the flashbang. No, this has to be a grenade. No, I wanted to do this one. What? Oh, our flashbang is used. Not upgrades, I want... Not in here. Only medkit? You want the medkit. Where's my flashbang? Where's my flashbang? Why didn't that get removed? So do we want a Reaper in here, or do we want... Like Jane Kelly in here, who could do way more damage. Oh, she is very compatible with Unfug. That's nice. And with Cosmodan.
Probably kicked the wrong button.
The equip only gets removed if they are injured? No. No, it should always get removed. But maybe, yeah, it was unequipped barracks, not squad. This is just a squad reset. This is the barracks reset. But yeah, I want the flashbang here. Thank you. So we have a grenade and a flashbang with him, which is great. You're all not the best shot. My god. We have a sniper, which is good. We could bring Boris, but he doesn't have... He does have even worse aim. But I want a sniper on this mission for sure. I want you on this mission for sure. I want you on this mission for sure. Okay, but who do we need? Would a Reaper be better? Oh, you're really bad. Oh, you're really bad in mobility, Unfug. Oh, God, no. We really need a mission for you to go on that gives you mobility. Above average intelligence, though. That's good. Combat intelligence, that is. We could go with 2 snipers. We could bring Apple. He's a little bit more mobile. Or we could bring Fluffy. No, Fluffy is tired. No, both are tired. So there is not much we can do. Either Jane Kelly or Unfug. She could do considerably more damage. And she does have more life. Fluffy does have the better skill though. He has the Blade Master. Damn it. Oh god, we have to keep her alive. I don't know if we can, but we'll try. I think Unfug is fine. You have the Claymore at least, which is a good starter. God, let's hope we have help in this mission, because this is not going well otherwise. I think that's our squad. See you next time, everyone, when we do the mission. Cross your fingers, guys. Cross your fingers. This will be difficult. You know? Difficult. Next time, everyone. Bye-bye.